When I was a kid, I remember there was this movie called Fantastic Voyage. And in it, the main characters shrink themselves down so they can go inside of the human body. I love developing ways to peer at the cellular machinery and using these tools in order to see how life works at the smallest of scales. Seeing things for the first time in nature makes me feel like an explorer. I'm Wesley Wong, and I'm an associate professor at Harvard Medical School. Our body is made up of cells, and these cells are made up of molecules. These molecules can act as amazing molecular machines that can do functions such as transport cargo from one side of a cell to another, or grab onto invaders to guide the immune system. My lab develops ways to look at and manipulate single molecules so that we can better understand how they work and what happens in disease. Understanding the nanoscale machines of life can give us new insights into how to treat diseases. In addition, it can give us design principles so that we can develop our own nanoscale devices. For example, my lab is developing nanoscale devices that can search for new classes of therapeutics, that can identify proteins at the single molecule level, and that can diagnose diseases faster and easier than ever before.